ready. Here is the salad hubby made. We got tomato, we got onion, we got lettuce. We even got the egg on top. All we gotta do, people, you know, the family can add their choice of dressing. Both of my brothers will be here today, so we made a salad that was larger than we normally would make. Let me show you some of the, okay, here's our meatballs. You guys, if you can smell, here's our meatballs and the sauce. We add up a little, we used Bertolli sauce, but I also added some crushed tomato, and I added some garlic, fresh garlic to this. I added some tomato sauce, and I'm gonna add, I think I may have to season a little bit more at the end, but I'll let you guys know if I add anything else. But right now it smells so good, you guys. And here are our noodles, yummy, yummy. And my new little, well, I've had this, my RaeDunn pot. My noodles going on, and everything's going on, and dinner should be ready. Now we have some Parmesan,